Should I learn MATLAB or Java?
Or you could call Java using MATLAB. MATLAB Builder JA lets you build Java classes using your MATLAB programs.
Don't make this more complicated than it already is.
MATLAB is a computing environment designed for number crunching. Java is an object-oriented programming language.
I seriously heard people debating which to use for their homework.
For coding and data administration, Java is better. For figuring out your linear algebra or calculus homework, MATLAB is better.
People were discussing which one to use for data analysis.
If you are writing your own FFT, Java is faster than MATLAB. If you can use the FFTs from MATLAB's library, MATLAB wins.
Anytime you can use a library over reinventing the wheel, that is the better choice.
MATLAB may do a lot of data analysis, but it can't do much else. Let's be honest, you are going to use Java for a web project or mobile device.
What about when you're doing data analysis?
If the math problem can be broken down into a matrix or a vector, MATLAB wins.
What is the difference if you are doing similar mathematical analysis in either one?
Java is faster to compile. But MATLAB is only interpreted, so it generally gives back answers faster.
Yet you can do data crunching in either.
MATLAB is like Python. It is a good, fast, get-around-town tool. However, if you need high performance, a language like C++ or Java customized to the environment and conditions is better.
So what do you think I should do?
Learn MATLAB so you'll get A's in your math classes and physics. Learn Java as your programming language.
And avoid MATLAB Builder JA like the plague.
Well, it might work if you need to build demonstration engineering apps.
And that's only if I'm going back for a master's.
No, senior design project.